honored just to sing I love you. Open the love of my heart. As you walk my way, I vow to never stray. I promise I will never part. I was raised to believe that a man should never cry, but this tear in my eye that you know I'm satisfied. So today I take you as my bride.
Let us cherish this hour. I love forever.
Amen.
So let's cherish this hour. We'll never be lonely again.
The Lord allowed our lives to intertwine. It's a blessing just to know forever and always you will be mine. I've waited so long to find a love that would be mine. Then God sent you. Heaven sent, nobody else can compliment my calling the way that you do. I'm so grateful we can share this day with all of our friends and family. As they begin to stand, and I
we know that all things work together for the good of them that love God and that are called according to his purpose. You know, there's a purpose for your being. There's a purpose for your singing. So matters not the style. Matters not contemporary or traditional. If your words or your lyrical content has a basis, has a foundation, you know, we can sing it until the cows come home. So I'm excited about traditional music, and it will always be a part of my repertoire.
He said the prophet is without honor in his home. I beg to differ. My mama had so many kids, I think home is. Mama said, watch out, I leave that alone. After daddy passed about 20 years ago, I grew a little beard one day and went home and she was sleeping. I went in the room and laid beside her, tapped on the shoulder and said, "Lizzie, move over." She hadn't forgiven me for that yet. So today I took her to the car lot and bought her a brand new Cadillac. It's my baby. I love my mama. I take care of my mama. That's my girl. And she look good too. Stand up, I ain't ashamed. She told me, "Don't tell it. I'm the man of the house. I'm your John now. I tell you what to do." That's just for the cameras.